1 Samuel chapters 27 through 30 describe a very interesting time in David's life. After having his life threatened by Saul and being pursued by his armies, David decides to flee to Gath in the land of the Philistines. Since the Philistines were the mortal enemies of the Israelites, a listener in Springfield, Virginia asks, how could David align himself with the enemies of Israel? How could this man of God, chosen by God, who loved God, go to them for help?
May I say to you that I would say the same thing that you say here. How could he do it? But I know Vernon McGee, and I found out that times I've turned to help that comes from the world instead of the help that comes from God. So that here you have David, and I'd like for you to see him at this particular juncture. He is being hounded by Saul. He's chased everywhere. He's hiding in the caves of the earth. He goes to God and complains. In one of the Psalms, he says, I'm just like a bird that's being hunted. And he spent those years there of hiding in caves and living a life of a nomad. And when he went over to the Philistines, while the king there received him, he'd heard that he was being hunted and he was against Israel. And so he gave David a great deal of help, and David accepted that help. David, of course, and you have to recognize this is a lapse of faith in the life of David. And I think this is something not to excuse him for, but to understand him, that this is something that happens many times to a child of God. I get many letters like that, and now they've come back to God. Well, thank God they can come back, and God took David back. So don't assume an air of superiority in the case of David, because you and I can do the same thing, and probably have. I do not mean you, because I do not know you, and probably you haven't, but I have.